the science is clear and has been communicated for the past 30 years, and still we're not moving in the right direction. I don't get depressed. I get angry. What are the systems that determine the state of the planet? This is about us. It is about our future.
All is not well with our planet.
As we increase our pressures on Earth, we are now crossing irreversible tipping points.
Nature is being degraded at a rate and a scale that is unprecedented.
When we emit CO2, about a third has ended up in the ocean.
There's no sign of any wildlife at all.
Based on the 7.5 million deaths, we have already crossed the boundary as far as aerosols are concerned.
As we manipulate the planet's climate, we're literally playing with fire.
Are we concerned about fighting the climate crisis? The window is still open for us to have a future for humanity. We still have a chance. What we do between 2020 and 2030, it will be the decisive decade for humanity's future on Earth.
Human health, animal health, and environmental health, the three are so much linked.
We've covered the whole planet with knowledge. The future is not determined. The future is in our hands.
It's a remarkable time to be alive.
You may never look at the world in the same way again.